Meet Austin Myers and Timothy Mosley. They murdered 18-year-old Justin Back in Waynesville, Ohio. Justin was strangled and stabbed 21 times when they robbed his father's safe. Mosley pled guilty and got life behind bars, and Myers was found guilty and sentenced to death. At just 19 years old, Myers became the youngest individual on Ohio's death row.